really good year. You did the Michelet story. Can you speak to that?
I had an incredible time doing that. It was my first time being able to lead a movie that way. And then it was a role that I felt very challenged by, you know, not just her voice, which was an obvious challenge. I talked like that for a month and a half before I left to shoot. And when I tell you, I got on everybody's nerves. And then, you know, just her mindset. I grew up very different. My parents taught me a lot differently than how she was raised, you know. And just being able to spend that time and learn what makes a woman stay when she's in that type of situation, you know, allows me to better connect to other women because I've never gone through that myself. But you kind of have to have that mindset there. So it was an incredible experience. Michelet is a lovely person. And a lot of that crew that I worked with are friends to this day.
You came out with some music. Can you talk about your single that you came out with?
I did. I really like you. Recently I came out with an album called Pretty Girl. An album, again, that touched my heart because it was the first time I sat down to do music that was completely me. And it was something that I prayed on. And I had done music that I didn't feel like really connected to who I was and wasn't completely honest. And I was unsettled because of it. And so I prayed, and God was telling me, I didn't send you through all the things that I sent you through just to hide it. Because just like you're inspired by J.K. Rowling because she was turned down by every publishing house, or you were inspired by Walt Disney because every bank turned him down, you know, 242 banks turned him down. You're inspired by those things, but you knew their struggles. So let people know your struggles so that you can inspire other women. And if you hide those things, then you're robbing people of inspiration. So just to have the opportunity to create something that was so special to me with such a genius, it's been an incredible year.
Like, what are you going to do to top 2017? Because you killed it. So what's up for 2018?
I wondered the same thing until about a month ago. And when I tell you, I am completely excited. Like, I never imagined myself being on this particular show. And to have the opportunity to work across some of the actors that are on this show,
I remember you from Lincoln Heights. Like, this is so wonderful. I'm so happy for you. Congratulations on all your success, and I can't wait to see what else you have next.